I don't know how to start, but I will start like this. First, I mix two paint shades to create my base primer because I don't have one to use. Then I use my hand to be sure that the paint will be stuck to the closet wood. After that, I used a paintbrush for a more softer result. And this is the first result that saved me a very good amount of paint. Then I used the painted wood smoke shade that I wanted my closet to be painted with from the beginning. And this is my final closet painting result.